Good morning, my students of class 6. In our previous class, we have started chapter number 3, which is fiber to fabric. Okay. So, in our first class, what we came to know that what is fiber, what is fabric, and what is yarn. So, in this class, we will start to know different types of fibers. As we know that what is fiber? So, fiber is mainly two types. First one is natural fiber and second one is artificial fiber. So, what is natural fiber and what is artificial fiber? We will look into that. Okay. So, first, what is natural fiber? So, natural. From that word we can get that fiber must be taken from the nature. That means that fiber we have got from the nature. So, what is natural fiber? It is written that the fibers which are obtained from natural sources like plants and animals are called natural fiber. So, what are natural fibers? The fibers which can be obtained. The fibers which can be obtained from plants or animals from the nature are called natural fibers. What are the examples of natural fibers? Cotton, wool, silk, jute, etc. Okay. Cotton we get from a plant. Wool we get from an animal. Silk also we get animal. Jute we get from plant. Okay. So, I am repeating, what is natural fibers? Fiber, the fibers which are obtained from natural sources like plants and animals are called natural fiber. I am repeating it again, the fibers which are obtained from natural sources like plants and animals are called natural fibers. Examples, wool, cotton, jute, etc. So, next question, name two natural fibers which are obtained from plants. So, examples are cotton and jute. As I have told you earlier that cotton and jute can be obtained from plants. So, these are the examples of two natural fibers which can be obtained from the plants. Same, if I ask you, name two animal fiber or name two animal fibers which are, sorry, name two natural fibers which are obtained from animals. Same question. I may ask you, name two animal fibers or name two natural fibers which can be obtained from the animals. Very easy examples are, as I have told, wool and silk. So, now we can differentiate between natural fibers and synthetic fiber. So, particularly we came to know what are the different types of natural fibers which we can get from the plants and animals. So, what is the next question is written here? From where wool is obtained? We have told that as we know that cotton and jute can be obtained from the plant. They are having different types of plant from where cotton and jute can be obtained. And we will read that cotton and jute in details in our next class. So, now we come to know about the animal fibers. So, from where wool is obtained? From where we can get wool? So, wool is obtained from the fleece of sheep or goat. It is also obtained from the hair of rabbits, yak and camels. So, first, from where wool is obtained? Wool is obtained from the fleece of sheep or goat. Which animals? Sheep or goat. Fleece of sheep or goat. And not only sheep and goat, except sheep and goat, jute can be obtained from the hair of rabbits, yak, camels. From the hair of rabbit, yak, camels, wool is obtained. Okay. So, this is a natural fiber which can be obtained from the animals. Right? So, I am repeating, from where wool is obtained? Wool is is obtained from the fleece of sheep or goat. From the fleece of sheep or goat, these two animals, or it also obtained from the hair of rabbits, yak and camels. From the hair of rabbit, yak, camels will also be obtained. Okay, so we have read that wool. Now silk is left. So next question, from where we get silk fiber? Silk fiber is drawn from the cocoon of silkworm. Silkworm is a worm and it forms a cocoon, and from that cocoon structure silk is obtained. Okay, there is a huge process. So from where silk is obtained? So silk fiber is obtained from the insect which is called as silkworm, and from the cocoon of that silkworm silk is obtained. Okay, so what is next? So we came to know everything about the natural fibers. What are the different types of natural fibers which can be obtained from the plants and animals, and from where wool and silk can be obtained. Now we need to know what is synthetic fiber. Fibers made from chemical substances which are not obtained from plant or animal sources are called synthetic fibers. So what happened? Nature cannot provide a sufficient amount of fibers because day by day our population is increasing. Okay, so as the population is increasing, so demand of that fiber will be increasing. That's why from the nature we can't be able to get sufficient amount of fiber. So what we have made, that is from the chemical we have started to make fibers, and these fibers are called as synthetic fiber. These fiber, natural fibers can be made by the nature, but synthetic fibers can be made by us or humans, where in the factories. So I am repeating, what are natural fibers? Fibers made from chemical substances which are not obtained from plant or animal sources are called synthetic fiber. There are some examples you have to know. What are they? Polyester, polyester, polyester. It is an example of synthetic fiber. What is next? Nylon, nylon. N-Y-L-O-N, nylon. And last one, acrylic, A-C-R-Y-L-I-C, A-C-R-Y-L-I-C. These are the examples of some synthetic fiber. I am repeating, synthetic fibers are those fibers which can't be obtained from nature, which can be made by humans from the chemical substances. Examples are polyester, nylon, acrylic. Okay. So now we know everything about natural fiber and synthetic fiber. So if I say that, write a difference between natural fiber and synthetic fiber. If I ask, write the differences between natural fiber and synthetic fiber. This is your homework. Okay, just write it down in your copy. As I have mentioned all the points, you need to write by your own, and this one is your homework, and submit it to me. I will check whether it is right or not. Okay, so what is the question? Write the differences between natural fiber and synthetic fiber. So this is your homework. So for today, that's it. In our next class, we will read about the cotton and jute. These are the natural fibers which can be obtained from the plants. Okay. So, those part whatever I have written on the board, just write it down in your copy. Okay. So, thank you.